Press Alt F4.
Okay, I did. What is it?
Hunter 2?
Hey, it's me, your brother. Give knife. Oh wait, the voices aren't here. God damn it.
Hello, I'm an African prince and I would I'd like to give you a business proposition.
Go on.
So, I've got some diamonds that I need to move.
Come on, Minecraft.
If I send you some money. So you give me your bank details and I send you some money and then...
Go on.
That's it, basically. You just get free money and then we deal with diamonds afterwards.
I get the free money.
Yeah, all I need is your bank details.
Just send me a check then.
I need you to go to Best Buy. And get some Google Play gift cards.
Oh, the jail's not here, man. Oh no, it's down here.
Yeah, it's on the bottom floor, yeah.
Okay, future me. This is what we've done. So we have the mob farm. Working out quite well. Got flame traps here. It's got, what's this called? Spiky ball traps here. And then the top. Got the escalators going up. We have a house up here. Hello, Hellman. How's it going? This is jungle blocks, so we get more spawns. And the big man is this thing here, so we have a switch. What happens with the switch is, when your inventory is full, you go up to the switch. Press the switch, this guy appears, his name is Arbok. And you sell your stuff to him. And then you send him back. Bye! Okay. Not bad. What is it? Where's the other guy you're on? Oh, it's Ryan I'm with. Giving out bank details. No, he's making fun of all those scams.
I need you to give me Well, no, actually, I've got an even better proposition for you, dude. How about you buy some of this coin, this virtual coin, and... Do I need to go on? what other ones are there? There's been some other good ones recently.
You do need to go on, because you end up crying every time you talk about this.
It's the whole fucking the FaZe Clan thing that's been going on, right?
Yeah.
Fucking selling dodgy fucking crypto coins.
Don't talk about FaZe, man. That's
FaZe, man.
Bunch of scammers. Keep thinking Domino's Pizza Texas scams. They are scams, man. Leave them. If you're on pizza, you order it. You don't wait for the text. Unless they're vouchers, but I don't think they would give out vouchers.
No, they say so, it's a deal, dude, but then it's like regular price.
Yeah. Oh, good deal, but you have to spend like £75. Oh, yeah, okay. What was I gonna do? Oh, future me. This is the place we made in the island. It's a fishing spot also. Let's press this switch. This disappears, so, and that zombie went down. You can fish here. I'm gonna leave, otherwise the Martians are gonna come. Oh! Harpy's in the house. I'm gonna bank the grand design so I don't see the wires. Is there anything that does more damage to enemies?
Binken.
I know the spikes don't do anything, which is sad.
Spiky balls?
No, the spikes. The ones that go on the floor, you walk over them.
Oh, yeah.
Because I mined like 90 of them, but they don't do anything.
Can you dispense anything on this game?
Nah.
It's like grenades work, right? They don't break tiles, but...
You know, we can't send them. There's more spear traps here. But I think that's a bit pointless.
Man, I've still got like only one plat, nearly two. This reforge ain't ever gonna happen.
Oh, didn't it work?
No.
When you came back?
What, the 19 plat? No.
What? Wait, can you get Ruthless on it?
I'm not trying to get Ruthless.
What are you trying to get?
Mythical, isn't it?
Maybe it doesn't exist, man. You're doing what I did.
Wait, hold on. I need to let me confirm this one second. Bear with me. Don't look this up while I'm looking this up. I will ban you from the Discord if you look this up while I'm looking this up.
I mean, I looked it up before you said it, but yeah.
Don't talk. Just don't talk.
Either way, it's bad news, isn't it? There's two plot for you.
It doesn't say it can't get mythical. But mythical is also not the desired one, so I kind of fucking wasted a lot of money. God damn it.
The only positive is a knockback. Knockback doesn't do anything on the moon lord.
No. Yeah, the only positive out of this is the proof of concept that the mob farm's fucking sicko mode now. That's like the only thing I've got out of 19 plat, yeah. Dude. And that's all I need out of it. That's satisfaction enough for me. What do I want?
Bank this.
Demonic or dead lethal damage output or mystic for mana conservation, what do you reckon?
Are we talking about the Stardust?
Nah, Stellar Tune, the guitar.
Well, you've got pretty much infinite mana.
Yeah, this has got 60% crit chance, okay, I've got some crit chance on that. Right, so what do I want on Stardust?
Ruthless. What fishing do we need? Prismatic, as always.
I got Masterful.
I don't know if it makes much of a difference.
Oh, demonic, that'll do. Alright, you can go again. Bye! Can't believe, like, cell phone was, like, the hardest thing for me to grind this playthrough. It's cringe, dude.
Was it? The cell phone? Or was the... Zank shield, wasn't it? Vitamins.
Nah, that wasn't as painful as the cell phone. Don't you remember how long it took me to get It wasn't compass, it was one of them. A metal detector and the one other. It was like, I think it was the was it DPS meter maybe? I don't know. Some one of them like.
Yeah.
Let me try something here. Let me try a little something. So we try an old one.
Yeah.
I've got new build concept for old one. It's gonna be some insane stuff, dude. This works out. It's a
pog.
Question. Should I drop Terra Spark boots or Celestial Shell?
Boots. We don't walk anymore.
Do you actually not use the boots then?
No.
I need to get warding on some stuff as well soon, but all of this stuff's got menacing on it. Uh oh. Pick me.
Divine Crate, what's this? Can I join chat as a problem? Yeah, you can join. Souls of Light, Free Souls of Light. No, what is this? Soul of Light. Wait, what's this? Elemental Banner. Looks like a torch.
Oh, that's where the fourth teleporter needs to be, by the way.
Well, just above where the other teleporter is.
Why not? Goes in theme with the rest of the stuff. Boss arena, mob farm, sky fishing. It's all the non.
Yeah, but once you make your arena, that's not an arena, man.
That's it. Put yourself down.
What? What is that?
Put yourself down, dude. Don't do that, dude.
What's this?
Hang your head high, king. Needs to change.
What the hell have you done?
What do you mean, what have I done?
That dragon.
Yes.
I'll just join any channel and I'll pull you in.
Not off.
Hmm? What?
I said not off.
I'll take this. Actually, I have 4 life force, so I can give you 2. Oh, we need to get.
Okay, there we go. We're ready now.
Oh my days. Yeah, just join any voice.
No, I'm not actually having it that long. I'm wearing some of the set from the boy. I got like 2 pieces now. With those defender medals we got last time.
Press the rate. No, trash again.
Okay, I'm going to be doing some ridiculous damage here.
I want to see it. I want to see it.
I actually had enough defender medals left over to buy the last piece. So now I have I have 3 minion accessories on with destroyer emblem, which is just 10% increased damage, 8% crit. I have the mana cloak on to use mana potions automatically, cause stars to fall when taking damage, and stars restore mana when collected. So basically mana regeneration stuff. Still have wings, still have celestial shell, have the set for apprentice, which is the magic damage thingy set. And then yeah, stardust dragon. I have 3 sentries by default. And I still have my magic damage.
Now, how did you do all this?
Because I've been acquiring, you know, when we did the solar eclipse. Was it solar eclipse? Which one was it that gave us the necromantic scroll?
Yeah.
But yeah, I collected a load of this then there, and I also had like the pygmy necklace from the boy before.
Right, and boosted, then, man.
I've got a tiki set as well, but I don't use that because I think the set for this is better, right? From what you said.
Yeah. Are you ready?
Yeah, you can punch it, my dude. Oh, you gave me some life force.
And, what was the other thing? Swifter.
Okay. I don't need to do anything, and I'm not even casting spells. You should see this. Start an next wave or something. Actual dumb.
Oh, I forgot to put ballista. Ah, yeah, the meta was to put ballista near the portal.
Okay, just come here. Go wave start. Watch this.
How do you have triple?
Sentries set. The defender medal set, I think. Yeah, I just AFK'd my side there, effectively, and just shot shit your way.
Nice.
Building shit on my side at the moment. I'll put some shit in the middle next, I think. And then I'll put some shit on your side wave after. Dude, these ice dragons are OP. It's 2,500 damage, I'm not even there. Yeah, we've been playing this all wrong this whole time. Like, what have we been doing, sorry? But the waves are going to be soloing themselves soon, so...
Could've just AFK'd all the bosses. Especially...
We just killed Betsy whilst Dash is doing everything.
I mean, I'm still using the normal stuff, but not using your boosted stuff.
Just going for an interesting build, I think. Kind of summoner, but not summoner. Summoner but sentry, but also magic. I'm like really hybrid. Can I get a ballista?
Yeah.
Fucking Dr. Octopus here, dude.
Who's that? Oh. Oh, talking about banned movies, okay.
Sorry, I was referencing the Marvel Comics character Dr. Octopus.
That appeared in the movie.
Sorry, what movie?
That had a certain character. Not a certain character, a certain actor.
Any Hellman in the club?
Not yet. You wanna join? You just join any voice chat on my mind. Need help? Need help? Jesus.
And it's gotta put some shit debuff on you that just fucking makes you move like shit.
Oh, I see the debuff now.
Do you want me to come over, or are you good?
I need help, yeah.
Ah yes, 7,500 DPS. Ah yes, I'm on one health.
Come on. 8.5k okay. DPS, but it doesn't look like that. It's fake news.
Took some hits there. I'm gonna buff up now. Lol, I got Huntress's Buckler. Increases max sentries by one. Right, oh, where okay. Is she?
My side, you know.
Fucking spears, where the fuck are they coming from? Are they coming out of Betsy or?
I think so. Oh no, there are friendly ones.
Oh right.
Crystal. Is she always on me? Because I'm full health, so I'm good.
How's the crystal?
Going down.
Oh shit! You must hold fast, dude.
Don't have enough DPS for this.
I think we can do this though. Is it dead?
Yeah, crystal died.
Yeah, I think we just try again, right?
Yeah.
Get some medals here so you can get your set.
Much did I get? 40 medals.
Also, I don't know why I wasn't flying. Yeah, so I got an accessory. Do you want the accessory?
Which one is it? Huntress.
Yeah, Huntress's buckler increases minion damage by 10% and max sentries by 1.
I don't have sentries though.
Don't you use the ice thing?
No. There's only one of them.
You need to get one of those. Where'd you get Staff of the Frost Hydra?
It's the ice key. So not gonna
have
happen.
Have we got another ice key?
No. What do I need to buy anyway? Squire's helmet, Squire's plating.
Yeah, I think that's the melee set. That increases your sentries, doesn't it? Yeah, you see, increases
what sentries can
one.
I use?
See, well, I'm just looking on the thing now for sentries. You need a staff of the Frost Hydra. There's also Queen Spider staff. But Queen Spider staff is bad, so you need another. We need another ice thing, basically. I drop it to you, and then you place yours, and then drop it to me, and I place some. And we might have to repeat that a couple of times, but we can do that.
Didn't that despawn?
Let's test. One second. Oh, I got a banner.
I have the monk's belt. Increases sentries by 1. You want that? Okay, it works.
Monk's belt, another vanity thing. Okay, so I make my dragon smaller, but...
That's
another, you know, it's not vanity, but it's a accessory. Sorry. Let me. Board. Actually, I haven't got any money. Ah, shit. How much dollar you got, or am I going to sell some ingots?
I've only got 30 gold.
Alright, let me sell this chlorophyte, and I'll sell the hallowed bars as well, man. Fuck this.
Wait, let me stick with the spider stuff. How much damage is that?
26.
Oh.
For reference, Staff of the Frost Hydra hunt base is 100. Man, how's this man only give... Okay. I'm not gonna get angry that this guy's only giving me, like... like, that fucking trade thing popped up, you know, trade meme.
Yeah.
It's like... You give me 174 hallowed bars, I give you 60 gold. What? Wonder how Arbak's feeling about this whole getting locked in a fucking box. Warning.
Remember when I said we need to make a jail cell for him? That's close enough.
Give me warning.
Oh, I need to get the stuff.
No! We're just gonna teleport him in, teleport him into some fucking death trap, dude. Like, can we just make another teleport with a different wire? Does that work? Yeah. Can you have a teleporter hooked up to two wires?
You have to wire the whole thing again, but yeah.
Okay, so we just make a second.
Hello, hello. What the... Oh, what? He left. Hellman, I pulled you in. Okay, let me get the thing. Increased melee.
Kind of pinch you like 30 gold.
Yeah. Where are
you? Home at the moment.
Whoops.
Oh, here.
Yeah, I got it. I have a One of those.
Oh, you have one.
You need it?
No.
Is there anything in the summoning chest? Wait, spider stuff.
Hold Wait, on, what's going on? What the? What the hell?
What?
Help me, man. She's turned into a wolf, man.
Who? Oh, the furry.
He's a blue moon, man. She turned into a werewolf, man.
Okay, let me try the spider stuff, man.
Okay. I mean, it's better than zero sentries, so...
Well, yeah. Well, one is bigger than zero.
Is it? Oh, you've, like, replenished the stars.
No.
120 in there, dude. Are they just the ones you
have?
Yeah,
just the ones, yeah.
So you see, put some iron in here, though.
If I did, it was by mistake.
Only one, enough for one regen part. What do regen parts need?
A dayblem. And a mushroom.
Ah, we're having a mushroom. They're kind of hard to get at this point as well.
I have mushroom.
Yeah.
There you go.
How?
Because my house was all hollow, so it just grows mushrooms all day.
Okay. I'll make some more. Do you need any regen parts?
No. I have zero wrath and rage.
Okay, so we need to go. Should we? Wait, I can give you. Kind of low on wrath myself. Got 8 rage, so do you want to just go? I'll give you like 4
rage. I don't need wrath and rage, to be fair, for Betsy, because I was living. I was just not doing any damage.
So I'm just gonna decrease my minion count and put more magic damage accessories and just go hard on sentries, I
You're
guess.
Going hard on.
I've always got one of them. Gone. <No. laughs>
What was I gonna do? Okay, I got the spider. I need to pick. I go hallowed mask. 32 defense, legs. If I go for legs. 18 defense. 18 defense. Oh, that's good.
Is there like a better set as well, or is it just the one set?
There's two sets for everyone.
Is the second set better then?
Yeah. So you're wearing Apprentice right now?
Yes.
There's Dark Artist.
How much medals is this?
75 each. So how much is it? 210?
225.
225. Yeah, I'll get the legs. Oh, so I bought that, and I still have 15. No, I have more medals. I have more medals in my safe.
We can buy the defender thing soon as well, right?
There you go, 69 medals.
You know, the other storage.
Yeah.
Finally got warning. Thank you.
Oh, I need the helmet.
What for set bonus?
For the extra sentry. That's the only thing that gives extra sentry.
Oh, the helmet. Yeah, yeah. That is correct. Then you get extra sentry as a set bonus as well. Well, you should do. I think most sets do anyway.
Okay, well, I got that then. I lost 20 defense, I think.
Could put Pygmy back away and put back on. Let's see, I feel like even Ang Shield is kind of. For like Moon Lord. Like, I feel like that's not a Moon Lord item. Like, moon... Like, worm scarf, yeah, yeah. But Ankh shield? No, no, no. Better to get something like flesh knuckles in that slot, right? And then damage another, just so you got the high defense from the flesh knuckles item, hero shield, or whatever it is.
Yeah. Well, I have... What was the other thing? I have the flame knuckles as well.
What other items have I got I could use?
Nothing else I can buy.
Boots, worm scarf. Do I want worm scarf or Ankh shield for Betsy is the question. Really? What do you reckon?
I think scarf.
Okay. We're going with your recommendation. If I die, I die. But I'm not going to blame your recommendation. It's just going to be my play with the recommendation. Why am I not putting all of my accessories in vanity slots?
It's not melee. Make care, man. Ah, já agora, Mari. Tu consegues usar os emotes do coiso? Ok, ok, na boa, na boa. Isso tinha uma cena dos novos emotes.
I'm good.
Seen this thing on Twitch, Ryan. Where if you follow someone, it gives you like 5 emotes.
What?
And random channels got eligible for it, so I just added like it's not melee on 3 emote slots. But you don't have to pay, you just follow and you get it. That's good. Yeah, that's it. Not bad, right?
Got a Ralph Lauren Twitch advert at the moment, so I can't see your stream.
Why do you have ads, man?
Because I'm watching in the Twitch app, but I don't know why I'm doing that.
You have Twitch Prime, so doesn't that give you ad-free? Oh wait, you're paying for nothing, okay.
No,
no, not the first time you've done that.
Dude, Twitch dude, this is the thing, dude. Twitch Prime only gives you ad-free on the channel you subscribe to.
On one channel? Jesus.
And not only that. Allow me. Are you ready for this?
What?
I just get like a purple screen now when I try to block ads.
What ad block are you using, man?
Ublock.
What do I have? Ublock Origin, are you using that?
Yeah, Ublock Origin.
How do you have ads on that? I've never had an ad.
I don't get ads.
I've never had that.
Blank purple screen with like a... Please turn off your blocker, lol.
They are cracking down on that though. I've seen a few people complain. Purple screen.
Yeah, I've been getting it a lot. Basically, where you going?
Yeah, let me put the clouds.
For the worthy next, master mode.
The what?
For the worthy.
What's that? What's for the worthy?
It's
an achievement.
No, it's like a world seed that makes everything really hard.
Oh yeah. No, forget that. I want exploding bunnies.
How come I don't have 5 sentries though? What's going on here? Some off with a math here, man. Is that like I'm limit to sentries?
I see my DPS without shooting. $1.5k, not much.
Upgraded weapons next, I guess.
Oh yeah, because we're using middle tier, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, the spiders this stuff goes away after a while.
Yeah, I feel like I should be able to summon 4-5 sentries here, I feel, but... Max by 1 on helmet and a set bonus of an increase by 1.
One by default. That's the same I've got.
Yeah, yeah, so how many do you have?
I've got 3.
Okay, so why- I've got 2 accessories that increase by 1, so how do I only have 4?
Didn't you take one off? Oh, there's another update to one.
I just can only have 4. It won't let me have a 5th, so I think I just need to give you one of these accessories so you can have another one, really.
Which one is it?
Do you want the monk's belt or the huntress's buckler? They both do the exact same thing.
No, I want the huntress then. Increase his sentry by 1. So get rid of the axe shield, yeah? Yeah, so I've got 4.
Yeah, okay, so, yeah, well, have you got any downtime? You're not struggling, right?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay, so, grab this. Just above you. Put that into a slot. And to see if you get 5.
No, just 4.
Yeah, so there must be a hard cap then, right?
On the left.
So there's an actual hard cap of 4 sentries.
Which is dumb, but yeah.
There's like no hard cap on anything else. It's very strange. And nothing like, even like... Minions don't have like a hard cap like that.
Yeah, it's just you don't have enough slots to put more stuff, that's the only cap.
Yeah. Slows you down. Strange. Okay, Ang Shield actually useless against anything. But, I'll give you my mana, I've got 9, so. Last helmet? Alright, he's in general, dude. Pull him in. Get my boy in here.
Hello, hello.
Yeah. How's it going?
Yeah, good.
Help me, help me.
Just give you that. There you go.
I'm pissed on them.
Hey, this ogre is only getting hit by my minions and summons and stuff. Pretty relevant damage.
You say it's all ogre. Okay, we should buff up if you haven't already.
Oh shit, yeah, it's the wave, right? Ah shit! Nah, she does throw some like spear-like things out, dude. On a stack.
Let's go. Achievement, please. Yes. Wait, I didn't get my achievement.
Wait.
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
What's up? BitConnect!
That's good. Oh, Jesus Christ. Right, open the bag, dude. I got the bow.
GG's. Game over.
What did you get?
The melee weapon.
Oh, which one? What is it?
Flying dragon.
Oh, right. Can you make the thingy yet? Oh, no, you need Moonlord, right?
I need Moonlord. This is good. I don't know if this is better, but it looks good.
Yeah, I'm selling my... I've got 111 medals. I guess I picked up the ones from the center.
Yeah.
How much have you got? Zero or...
112.
Oh, you got loads as well. Okay. Just talk to the boy. Can we get tier 3? It's 100.
How much have you got?
I've got 111.
Wait, we got the same?
Oh.
Oh wait, it's double damage, man. From the previous.
Yes. Here we go.
Yeah.
Which one do I get? A flame burst, right? Yeah.
Yeah, the same one.
Sell this old thing, but I can't sell it to this boy because...
You press control on it souls. Can't be favorited.
Should I just sell the bow?
Which bow? No, I keep it. Oh, this doesn't drop money, does it? Really? Okay. This guy is a scam as well.
Who?
Arbok. Oh, you left.
What? My fucking game, man.
You back or what?
I am loading.
Are you back or are you back?
I'm Mozart. in it. Fuck.
Okay.
Oh, you got it.
Lol. You can have 4 sentries in the mob farm as well.
Yeah. I need to reforge this new thing.
Yeah, that's why I'm here. No money. To make the big boy tunnel in the middle of the map as well.
Yeah. But I feel like teleporters and pylons like make that redundant at this point.
Truth.
There's stuff up top just killing everything.
It's the spiders.
Where?
Oh, can you not see?
No, I can't actually.
They're like glued to the wall.
Jesus Christ! Ah! I haven't got Paraspark boots on, so I can't like resist escalator movement. And it just like pushed me into the spears.
That's good. That's good. Oh wait, I can just reforge here.
No, no, not again. Not like this.
I'll take it. Masterful.
Check this now.
This is expensive, man.
Yeah. Yeah, but check this now, dude.
Wait, how does that work outside Old Man's Army? Is that the set bonus?
Because they still qualify as regular sentries.
Yeah, but you don't have the green mana.
Don't need the green mana to summon them if you
no,
got...
No, I think you got the set, man. That's the set bonus.
No, you're trolling! Take your set off and then try and summon a sentry. You'll still be able to summon one. You don't need mana to summon a sentry. You just need them to summon
Look,
them for free without the count in Old One.
Oh, really? Take this, then. So you never told me this, and you knew this.
I didn't tell you this because I assumed you knew this.
Oh, so you just assume I know everything.
I apologize for thinking you had a higher brain capacity than you did.
Nah, nah.
It's all good.
Nah,
dude.
Don't bother.
Sorry.
Keeping secrets from me and that.
Keep your secrets. Alright, keep your secrets.
Old man meme.
Dude, these things fire some distance, like, with the set bonus. Put them up, dude. On where I put mine, up a 2 on each side. So if we can get back in here and you can get to a point where oh shit, they despawn after some time. Hang on, can I put them Oh I can spawn them from down here actually.
Okay, so I've got spiders and that.
Spiders will still go to the same count though, right?
Yeah.
We put both, like two of each, I guess.
Yeah.
So what if I do two frost hydra up there?
Ice and fire. Okay, some philosophical build.
Now they have some bad range, dude, but these are turrets. These are the fuck. But look at the range on these things, dude. They're shooting off my screen.
Wait, the ballista, they're not shooting. Oh, they're really slow, man. They're shooting the bats and they're missing.
Dude, it's like there's not even mobs getting to the center anymore. Like it's just muddy, pouring in. Like all the traps we made are now pointless because of these sentries. Oh, that guy got halfway up the hill, dude. Nice try. Oh, here comes Medusa.
Oh, she's a tank. Oh,
nope. The ballista killed her.
The only one that can get in is the mimic.
A bat tried to get in and just got blown to pieces. I don't even think a bullet is a mimic.
Watching the Olympics, man. Right side.
Oh, here he goes. He's coming.
Jesus.
The dragon's just destroyed
some
him.
Noob dragon as well.
Burn off dragon. What? I just had one plat. The money's going in.
What?
The money's coming in that frequently, yeah.
Oh, it's just updating the old one.
It just accumulated to one plat and like 40 gold.
Oh no, what we need. There is another upgrade.
What's that?
You got the summoner's bench over there. Yeah, teleported to the dungeon as well.
This is the next level thing now. Let me turn on. Have I got a battle potion anywhere? Oh, can you bring some battle potions?
Yeah. Man, this Betsy's thing. This goes through walls, man.
Not the weapon?
Yeah.
OP.
Yeah, yeah. OP, the character from Family Guy.
Nah, short for opossum.
Oh, I thought you meant the original poster.
That's an opossum. Follow a page called OP Acres and they rehabilitate possums.
Yes, I'm aware. Why is that guy there?
Oh yeah, sorry, I need to get rid of him. He'll be messing up them spawns. And here we have the money printer. As you can see, the only thing that really gets is money.
There you go, you can have... Does that... what does that do actually? It just summons, or sentries as well.
Nice minions.
Bewitching tail.
Best we can do is like the Sam one accessory. I'm just gonna look online for this as well. I'm just buckling. Yeah, and neither of its bonuses stack with the apprentice's scarf, squire's shield, or monk's belt. And they all do the same thing. So yeah, four's the cap. I think.
What about summoning potion?
Same. Oh. I think we just go do Betsy again. I'm just gonna reforge with Arbak. Selling him all kinds of goodies, so he should give me some good deals, dude, surely. Just sold your Betsy's bow, dude. Now give me the good reforge. Yeah, I got godly. Okay, that'll do.
That's better.
79 gold to reforge from godly. That's fucking expensive.
Yeah,
man.
I just took the first one.
That is bloody expensive.
I got masterful. Next one was like 70 gold. I just left it. Good enough. I need to make a portal hub. Or for short, call it like P hub. Get it?
What do you mean?
P hub.
Yeah, what do you mean by a portal hub? Haven't we got one?
Yeah, but we should call it portal hub, or for short, P hub. Yes, I'm gonna keep saying.
I've got an idea for you. I don't know how much you're gonna like it, but you know that house you made.
This guy.
Make Jamaica on the same island.
Yeah.
And then rather than having, like, obviously it's gonna be a bit of work, but rather than having the teleporters in the house, have one teleporter in the house that takes us there. And that's where all the teleporters are.
Yeah, gives purpose to that place.
And we can set us, and that's where we can set our spawn, so we can just teleport wherever from there as a home.
Yeah.
Big thing, but first we do another old one. What? How the hell? It's platforms here. I couldn't tell. Stupid actuator X's are everywhere.
Did I take anything off? No, so I can just put down.
Yeah, so you get four sent for those blisters to start. Like, basically, it's probably better than Spider at this point to just do that.
Well, just do all ballista?
I assume so, because...
This does 26 damage.
Spider does no damage, right? And ballista does like, what, like, over 100?
200, yeah. Ready?
Yep.
What? My sentries disappeared, man. Oh, you can't... Okay, while this is on, you can't. So I need the spiders.
Oh, okay.
Why am I using this? You got the Betsy thing. Oh my lord.
Right, let's save this. Yo, that's big.
I forgot to reforge as well, so... Should be even better.
You give me 19 mana. Okay. Now I know you're a troll.
I'm not a mage, so I can't give you mana.
Have you got Aetherian mana?
No.
Well, how much did you get?
Oh my god, I teleported. I'm a troll. Are you gonna have to fight alone? Let's not talk about this. Oh, my things are doing damage though.
Oh shit.
Man, where are you?
I went home.
I know, but... You're walking back? Jeez.
Couldn't use the portal. Trolled myself then.
Remember that power? I said you could make a teleporter.
Go on.
Well, you can use them in combat and in encounters.
Don't know about
is
that.
Is this more information you didn't know?
Don't know about that. Yeah, I didn't know, but... I didn't account for the variable of my stupidity.
Ah, I see. See, that's what I stopped doing, but clearly you've been proving to me that I should. Man, these new summons, OP. gonna give you some. Only got 3 months. I didn't get much mana out that way, apparently. Yeah, we've been doing this all wrong for so long. It's like easy now. All we had to do was actually use the gear it tried to give us.
Yeah. I mean, the guy only sells this and we ignored it.
Well, I think the big barrier was we needed to do this before we went into hard mode, and then do it when we were in hard mode, and then do it when we get post bloody golem or whatever. We shouldn't have just started doing this post golem, because that's where the issue is. We should have gone into...
Should have farmed a few metals.
Yeah, we should have gone into this with a gear, like the base gear set, because that's like attainable pre-hard mode and stuff. Like, that would have been the right way to do it, but...
Yeah, because you can just farm the tier 1 stuff a million times and get the whole shebang.
Get a gear set and get your weapons, and Denish is a better gear set to farm, and Betsy drops in the harder difficulty, which, you know, in hindsight, we should, like, if we ever do another playthrough, I don't know if we will, considering there's no more updates to the game, but I think we'll undoubtedly play this again at some point, right?
Yeah.
And then we'll just do that next time we kind of do a playthrough. Hindsight 2020, dude. See this ogre's HP bar.
Two. Some jumps.
He is attacking the crystal though, but I'm not happy about that.
Who is?
The boy.
Owl? What the hell?
Yeah.
Seven mana.
Three mana, here you go.
Wait, what?
Didn't these cost less now as well, right? Oh no, they cost a bit more, they cost 12. Guessing by how much health this thing's losing that you don't need me to come over.
Yeah, that's good. My health bar is bug punk, keeps going like 50 and then 20 and 50, 20.
We're just healing, like.
No, the actual health bar of the boss.
Oh, right.
Oh, it's because a new boss spawned, okay. Fair enough.
I had no bosses on my surface.
I just jumped on it.
I think mine are going to be better against aerial, so I've picked up your mana.
Yeah. I have four, so take four.
I've got four also, so no point. Right, I'm just going to sit up here and do some damage.
Wanted to farm health.
Also buff if you didn't.
Oh yeah, no.
On the bottom, yeah.
Yeah. Same.
Yeah, so for like every other round it's just like the mini bosses, but for this round it's a big boss, and then like the wave as well on the bottom right is also the health. But the wave progress is based on the boss's health, if you know what I mean, not mob count.
I probably don't know what I mean, but I can see that.
Well, the other waves, you just have to kill enemies. On this one, waves spawn infinitely until you kill the dragon.
Was Tyranna any good at this?
Yeah, Porsche played, yeah. Wait.
Where's the bike?
That was also my question. Because I didn't get one either.
Troll? Can't be void bike because I'm not full. No, loser, come back here again. Yeah, we got scammed. The body dropped here, but there's nothing here.
Is it beneath that or no?
I just didn't drop. This game did it to me the other week, right?
Yeah, it should have dropped.
Should just do it again.
Can do, yeah.
Yeah, go when you're ready. I'm good whenever. After this, I think I'm done.
Yeah.
This is the evening.
Die. A serious, como é que estás a fazer isso, mano? Tu és maluco para dar o sub aqui. My friend subbed to me. Which is a big mistake. Don't do this.
Why?
Except Ryan, you should.
Yeah, I'll get the 24 one when I get paid.
What? No, don't spend your money.
Isn't Hell on a tier 3 sub?
I mean, half of it goes to Jeff Bezos or whatever.
Oh, he's gone, isn't he?
Has he?
I think he left already. He's going to the moon. Aprenda de aniversário. Olha, faço anos daqui a 5 dias, por isso é mesmo. Mas não era preciso mesmo, mas anda a abraço, mano. Yeah, Bezos going to the moon, man.
Still waiting for you to get paid off my last sub. But as I said, I think you need to reach a certain amount and then they do a payout, which is pretty lame.
Yeah, you need to reach 100, which I'm like at $50.
Does that mean that you can't get anything at all until it reaches 100?
Yeah, once it reaches 100, they'll give me the 400.
Ah, God. Because I thought that, they just give it you the month after, but...
But it's whenever, I think I can pick. There's a payout button, I think.
Yeah.
Como é que tu sabes que eu faço antes? Oi, Dani, tiveste a falar com o Dani?
Got enough points for a video as well at some point.
Oh, you don't need to spend points. That's just for like random people that pop up. You can just tell me to watch a video.
I don't know what to get you to watch, so I'll just stick with the points. So.
Yeah. No.
That way it's no guilt.
An act two.
What?
That's what you should redeem.
Okay, well... Yeah, what is it on music? Because I thought, like, with Amazon or Twitch, they're not worried about digital rights management.
Oh, they are.
Oh, I died.
What?
Mage on the right.
I thought they're able to clear most of it, though.
They're cracking down. Lately, unless you're a big streamer, there's no point in playing copyrighted stuff.
I want the original donut. In a bit.
I mean, if you want to play stuff, I'll play like a few seconds.
Yeah, that's probably the best bit. Probably gonna play an advert anyway.
I think Madame plays adverts. I think that's the Twitch overlords.
Yeah. I can choose to play adverts, but obviously no one's gonna stick around if I do that.
That'll do. Okay.
Help. ASAP. Oh god. I think that's
obviously
Betsy.
Betsy? It's wave 5. What are you smoking?
You got a problem?
You just said it was Betsy, right?
Yeah. That's the nickname I give to the Ethereum Javelin. Yeah, I think we'll do this. I'll watch that video and then that's it.
Oh, tonight.
Does that video have copyright?
Probably.
It's like some... That's my national anthem, man.
How do I check the... does
it have... Oh, it does. I'm just kidding.
It's for lamb.
What?
Good.
I mean, the video watching is supposed to last 5 minutes, isn't it? And my guy that ordered a curry didn't... He didn't make it 5 minutes every time.
Wait, summons a pet dragon?
Oh!
Oh!
What are you smoking on?
The ashes of those I have defeated.
Oh, so he's smoking nothing. Okay. That's good. Good for your health.
I think that's actually a verse in the Bible.
What, smoke the ashes of your defeated? I don't know if that's in it,
not,
but...
Not exactly. It's a rough one.
How are we looking on bottom?
Good.
I'm kind of just floating up here while I don't have aggro.
No one gets past. Let's go.
Drop a treasure bag.
Yes.
Okay. You got him, boy. Just trolling us last time. More defender medals.
2 Samuel 22, 38, 43. The part in the Bible.
What says that?
Yeah, it's about crushing your enemies to death. It doesn't say smoking it, but
smoke the enemies of your smoke the ashes of your enemies. Yeah, I don't think that's a.
I'm reading into it a bit too much.
I got 211 medals. What are you saying?
253.
Okay, so
just by the next set.
Hold phone. So I need, it's 225, right? The full set.
Yeah.
So can I borrow? Have 14. Still leads you enough to buy a set, right?
Yeah.
What do you want? The Valhalla Knight.
Yeah. And this is the set I need for Moon Lord as well.
Oh, this is actually max sentries by 2. And set bonus might be max sentries as well, I don't know. But could be
Oh.
Do I sell this old set now?
I'm just spinning it.
Yeah.
Valhalla.
I haven't opened my Betsy bag yet. Soon.
I got the dragon again. The melee. And he sells for 5 gold. You want more medals I've got?
Thank you. Don't think so though. So the dark artist, right? Yeah.
While you do that, let me watch. Where's my Chrome? There we go.
I think there's a bit of an intro part of the YouTuber's channel.
Oh, the link you posted?
Yeah, I was trying to find the original, but I don't know, like a clearer version. But I think it always looked degraded in some way.
Let's see. Oh yeah, this this intro. Yeah, the volume.
Yeah, I'm gonna look at some vanity quickly.
Wait, let me get the actual
late night cereal.
This one's for you, Hellman. Official HD.
Right, I was. Oh, that's good. They've remastered it.
This is so good. Sounds good, man.
I feel like it is a good song, but I don't know if it's like Dave Chappelle said, but laughing for the wrong reasons. So I don't know if I'm being racist by watching it.
Yeah, but what does Ja Rule think of it?
Why are you involving Ja Rule in this?
Need to know what his take is on this, dude.
Why do you keep leaving the server, man? Stop cheating.
I went to look at my vanity chest in fucking late night cereal, dude. And there's fucking nothing in it because a fucking control clicked half of it away when I went and did vanity last time. Whoops. I guess I'm not changing clothes, lol.
I don't think there's an official response from Ja Rule on it.
Alright, so does this mean we get 5 sentry now?
Why is there optic staff in the blocks chest? Come on, man.
I don't think that's my optic staff. Mine's in the summon chest, right?
No, there's only one, which is yours. So.
Sorry, what? Is there one, one in the summoning chest?
I just put it there, man.
One right in there, dude. Look.
Okay.
So it's the first item in the chest. What are you on about?
Yeah, the one I put in.
I was thinking if Tonecton was a diss track and like, Ja Rule couldn't form an opinion.
Yeah, we can have 5 centuries now.
Speaking of Ja Rule, did you know Tyrese replaced him in the Fast and Furious? Because Ja Rule thought he was the main character of the Fast and Furious. So he thought, nah, I'm too big, I need a higher pay. They're like, no, you're not the main character. Get Tyrese in. Not Tyrese, Ludacris. Ludacris. He's got another singer. And Ludacris actually called him an idiot for that.
So, Ludacris is strange though.
Oh, so have you got the right sentry for your damage type?
Ballista.
Yeah, is that the right one for the set you're using?
God knows.
Have you got the set on?
Oh yeah. Great. It's for Ballista, yeah.
Okay, that's good. Wanted to double check, because that's what makes the sentry so insane, right?
Yeah, because it adds, I don't know how much.
Probably a lot, I don't know. Let's have a look at the set bonus thing for it.
Not panic. Valhalla.
Tavern Keep, and then I want the Dark Artist set. Okay, wearing a full set increases the attack range of Flame Burst by 50%, allowing them to attack 84 blocks away, increases projectile velocity by 40%, and increases their field of view.
So mine reduces the cooldown from 3 to 1 second, or 1.6 okay, seconds.
That's big.
Armor penetration from 4 to 7, and it gives me the Ballista Panic buff, which doubles the fire rate of any sentries for 5 seconds.
Oh, nice.
Get that.
So they're different, but good.
Did you get the thing off the dragon this time?
I didn't open my bag yet, actually.
Oh, the thing I got, Hellman, was this sword.
What did you get this time? Same again.
Yeah, I got the sword.
That thing.
Yeah, so the first time I killed it, I was using this thing, which isn't that good. Because it doesn't go through walls, you see. But then we killed that Betsy dragon, and it gave me this. And this just goes through walls.
The last time a lot easier if you could have got through walls, because watching you fight that bee was pretty amazing.
Yeah, because that fight was basically for... Well, not for nothing, because you got the medals, but... Half for nothing. Why do you have that?
Oh, you just opened it. Don't get the item I need, like, until I've done it, like, 5 times. Fuck's sakes. The only thing we can buy from this boy besides gear, so we've got 50 medals remain. But the thing is 75.
Oh, the forge, yeah. Buy a beer. Oh, you held it. It's in your hand.
Alright, drink several.
Your defense is gonna go down, man. It's like some Sarodomin brew.
Oh man, it's a debuff as well, so you can't even, like, just get rid of it.
Man's just drinking Sarodomin brews here.
Sarodomin brew, you know. I need to get back on OSRS at some point, but one of them I go back to every now and then and just work on my character a bit more. I think you used to do the same, didn't you, on your RS3 one?
Not really too bad. You can get burn up really quickly.
Yeah, let me have a look at my high scores. Hang on.
What can we do? We can do a quick boss.
Oh, you finished? Oh, old school RuneScape.
I gotta play it from time to time. There you go, there's my stats. Meant nothing basically, but...
let me see this. This is Ryan's stats.
It's bad.
Smithing, sorry.
Yeah, I've been doing, what's it, there's like that logical quest order thing.
Yeah.
I've just been following that, so it's, most recently I did like some herb lore and thieving, farming.
Where's your prayer? Oh, is this like the top skills?
Oh yeah, it's not showing all skills, where can I show all? Rune stats, right?
Let's see. Rune clan.
Is the overall on average?
Like it's the total, I think.
No.
What was your name? Synchronize.
Ryan Cinch.
Oh.
Well, this you look doesn't... on OSRS,
yeah. Research people.
Looking now.
Yeah. Ryan Sink. Oh, you're not tracked on this website. Let me start tracking. Where is it? Rune stats. What, this is the official website, man.
Yeah, I don't know why it doesn't show my prayer or my range level or my hit points. Is it because I'm not ranked on the high scores for them? Because so many people have done them, but I don't know.
Does mine still show up? Oh, there we go, boys. 590 million XP.
Okay.
Look at this, man. I'm level 99 and everything. And then on this one, I'm level 1. Archaeology. How is this even a skill?
Archaeology?
Yeah.
Never even knew.
Yeah, it must be. I don't even know about this.
Not time to get it to 99, then, eh? In the vein of having all your skills at 99.
Only if it's a bio ball.
Oh yeah, you ain't grinding.
Yeah.
What's with the warring can?
What's with the?
I haven't really played RuneScape. But the watering can, how come that's at 102?
Oh, you can go above level 99 on RS3. Up to level 120.
Yeah. No, I've not really played RuneScape. I've played the first part, and then I'm aware of like Gnome Child, and but I think I got stuck
in Gnome Child's a good meme.
Yeah. I think I got stuck at making that milk or something. Not milk, bread. You had to like,
oh, the, it's the very chef's first quest bit. Yeah.
So like, I can't remember the name of it. Cook's Apprentice or something.
Yeah.
I'm doing a recipe for disaster at the moment. There's a lot to recipe for disaster, man. That's a really good quest line.
It's yeah, because like there's so many people involved in that quest.
Yeah, it's like everyone, isn't it, basically?
Yeah.
500 skill total server, yeah. I'm the elite crooner.
Is there a good story in any of it, or is it literally just standing in front of like objects chopping down wood?
I'd like say there is a good story, but you have to do the quests. But even the quests, you need to grind, like chopping trees for like 10 days, and then you've got the skill to do the quest.
Let's see what my brother said.
As a member though, you can kind of go from like quest to quest and only do like minimal grinding in between. There you go. Posted in regular Discord. I haven't got members, so some of it's grayed out, but there you go, Miller.
Let's see. Yeah, I think the highlight's the smithing. That's the most expensive on OSRS, isn't it? Besides prayer.
Smithing's fucking painful. I was like just getting smithing really easy because cannonball's nice profit. So I was like smith. I got a mil at the moment just from pure smithing cannonballs.
So total 730. What do I check my total? On OSRS. Can you check friends? Or not really?
Not really.
Run clan.
And I ain't got you on friends on it. So yeah. So steel bar, right? 358 coins.
That's still the same price. Is that, how is that always the same price for all of eternity?
And how do I sell cannonballs? What are they called?
Steel cannonballs or just cannonballs? I'm total 697.
My brother's actually got the vinyl of the music from, not that, I mean it's electronic.
Oh, from the actual company, official merchandise.
I doubt it's official merchandise. It might be though.
I think they released some stuff. Yeah.
Why are no cannonballs showing up?
Ooh.
What the hell?
Yeah, I think it is. It's on the actual official RuneScape site, so it must be.
Oh right, yeah. I can't see the fucking cannonballs because I'm not a member, right? It's Dwarf Multicannon. Anyway.
Why is this a recommended video for me, man? Dad telling his son goodbye.
Are you ready for this? One steel buyer, 358 GP. Four cannonballs? 772 GP. One steel bar makes four cannonballs.
Yeah, so I think it's always been like that.
Yeah, so every bar, I effectively double my money. It's just a kind of long process. I'm saving.
Yeah, it's just times the main factor there, because no one wants to make cannonballs.
Yeah.
Where do you make them?
The fucking... No.
Or is it that ghost place?
No, like Canifis. You can make them in any fucking smelter, dude.
Yeah, but like the ideal, is it Canifis? Or is there no Canifis there?
I do Edgeville at the moment, but there might be a faster one.
Let's see. Canifis.
I just use Edgeville for convenience, really.
Oh, wait, there is Canifis in this. Wait, is this it? Haunted Woods. Port Phasmatis, this is it. Yeah. You guys have this as well. Hello, click. Yeah, this is it. Bank here, smelt here. I think this is the ideal one.
Link. Or image.
It's just Port Phasmatis.
I've just watched that dad telling his son goodbye.
Is it a meme or just literally a sad video?
No, it's just a sad video. But
why is this on YouTube? Why is that recommended on YouTube?
I don't know. I don't know what people's instincts are to do that sort of stuff, but it is on YouTube. Now I'll get more dad telling son.
It's in Mauritania, right? That's Mathis.
Yeah, on the right side. It's just a bank next to the smelter.
Yeah, it's probably about... It doesn't look too different in distance, really, to the one in Edgeville, to be honest.
But, yeah, but this one... Well, they're similar, but this one you can just click from the bank.
Yeah. The one in Edgeville is the same, dude. It's one screen.
Then it's the same.
I didn't even look up a guide for this, right? I only looked up whether... Well... I knew you could make cannonballs, and I knew people farmed all the time with fucking dwarf multi-cannon, so I just looked at the price, so I was like, okay. And then just tried to find, like, checked fucking a few places to see where, like, the best place was to do runs, and then it was just like, oh, right, this is one screen, I see.
Alright, Ryan, do one thing. Also, I'm getting all these recommended videos about Rate My Takeaway.
Oh, sorry.
Is this that random guy that just like, sits in public places just eating a fucking chippy?
Yeah, but I just... Yeah, he's having fish and chips.
Yeah, I think Bradshaw's sent a couple of his videos, because I saw a recommended one where he's like eating like chippy out of Buckingham Palace or something, just like on a pop-up table.
I only watched it ironically, or tried to get Milan to watch it ironically. Like, I wouldn't actually search for...
I thought you actually liked this guy. Well, the content's not bad, to be fair. I'm not going to diss the guy.
Dude, Pengith Munch, man. I still watch Pengith Munch.
I've never seen it.
See? Wait, are you watching the stream, Ryan?
Not at the moment.
Click on the stream and let me know.
I'm washing my hands.
You're doing what?
I'm washing my hands.
I don't respond
to Pengith Munch. No, what I said, sir.
Oh, right, I see. Pengith Munch, yeah.
You haven't seen this.
I don't like Chippy Cottage.
No, me neither. That's
check
some fake.
Oh, what's he wearing, though?
Chicken Cottage is fake chicken, man. It's some rubber chicken.
No, Chicken Cottage here is okay, dude. Trust me, fam.
I hate Chicken Cottage.
What do you want me to do, man?
Oh, if you're watching the stream, let me know so I can swap tabs.
I'm on.
Are you on about Lawley's Chicken Cottage? I'm probably being...
Oh, the Asian. It's a classic, man. This is a classic, dude.
Twitch if I get banned. It's worth it. Another banned topic, but did you know Pitbull made a song with this guy?
Really? Yeah, that's good. Are you out of the world, by the way?
No.
Because we're off this now.
I'm not. I don't think I can play this. Too exposed. Let me see this Pengus Munch. We're here in Old
Street. Back where everything's... You've never seen Pengus Munch?
No, no.
Was RIP Tennessee.
In case you didn't I've seen that Amelia Pospisilus.
Oh no, I was thinking he was the guy from Top Boy.
Let me change this.
So prepare to get into the grab check. Boom,
first things first. Okay, stop talk, man.
This one's gonna be a crispy one. I've seen. No, go back, man. Go back. You missed the important bit, dude.
On the crabs.
I'm in the grab check.
On foot, got the Nike Air Max Modular 95 SI. On the tongue, they got the little reflective
clean.
Native to the Air Max 95, but the panels them. It's a BWT. The coldest hybrid to touch the game.
Don't know about the
first things first, getting into the chips. The chips, they were blessed. I can't lie. At first, I was thinking they're fresh out the fryer. They're oily, might be too oily, not even on a greasy thing, but oily and be stiff and tough and dead.
That's not good. You're telling me this is good? That's not a good chip.
I go to a fry place for fries, dude. Oh wait, they don't exist.
Potato content's gonna be there. Took a couple bites. They were calm. They were crunchy. They were crispy. But then there were some who somehow did catch too much oil, and then the oil just corrupted the whole chip from the inside. But most
chip.
Of them didn't get it. Most of them were pretty blessed overall. I can't front. Yeah, overall.
Oh, catchy boys.
Notes. They got
in a bit.
The flesh itself somehow very chewy. I don't know what they did to it. I don't
know.
Yeah,
look. This guy don't like it either.
The taste of oil. There was a very, very minute note of black pepper in there. The flesh itself.
It's not worth it, man. Look at this. It's rubber.
Very chewy. I'm making contact with the burger.
I don't like chicken cottage last time I had.
Yeah.
Just like they don't have desserts or anything. It's
a 3.7.
Let's get McDonald's or Peri Peri or something.
Well, I'd just get KFC, but
or KFC,
I'm just thinking. Oh, I need to mute that because I can hear myself. I'm thinking, was Chicken Cottage's chicken actually better than KFC? I don't think so, but
not a chance. Alright, I'll be stopping the stream now, and I'm off as well.
Yeah, no worries. See ya,
man. Alright, I'm closing the stream. E ainda tiveres aí, gente. Obrigado aí pelo sub e até a próxima. Depois aparece aí numa das tuas também. Fiquem bem. Tchau.